Learn from God to enlighten your soul. This is your daily devotional reading. Our Father Cares, May 3rd. Tender, loving, compassionate. But Thou, O Lord, art a God full of compassion and gracious, long-suffering, and plenteous in mercy and truth. Psalm 86, verse 15. God has ordained, according to the law of ministry, that we should comfort one another in tenderness and love when great sorrows come upon us. No man liveth unto himself. No one dieth unto himself. Life and death both mean something to every human being. God has enjoined the duty upon his human agents to communicate the character of God, testifying to his grace, his wisdom, and his benevolence by manifesting his refined, tender, merciful love. Jesus was ever touched with human woe, and our hearts should be softened and subdued by his Holy Spirit that we may be like him. Our work is to restore the moral image of God in men through the abundant grace given us of God by Jesus Christ. Everywhere we shall find souls ready to die, and how essential it is that the compassion of Christ shall be given us of him, in order that we may never place one soul in defiance by not manifesting long forbearance and pitying tenderness. I inquire, will we ever learn the gentleness of Christ? Oh, how much we need to know Jesus and our Heavenly Father that we may represent him in character. Jesus calls us to himself not simply to refresh us with his grace and presence for a few hours, and then to send us forth from his light to walk apart from him in sadness and gloom. No, no. He tells us that we must abide with him and he with us. Wherever his work is to be done, he is present, tender, loving, and compassionate. He has prepared for you and me an abiding dwelling place in himself. He is our refuge. Our experience should broaden and deepen. Jesus has opened up all the divine fullness of his inexpressible love, and he declares to you, ye are laborers together with God. 1 Corinthians 3 verse 9. Oh, what meaning these words have, abide in me. John 15 verse 4. Take my yoke upon you. Matthew 11 verse 29. Will we take it? For the promise is, ye shall find rest unto your souls. There is rest, complete rest, in abiding in Christ. Our Father cares, May 3rd.